tell you something. This man has had such a tremendous impact, not only on the bodybuilding sport, but winning two Mr. Olympia competitions, three Mr. Universe titles, and being one of the strongest bodybuilders of all times. But also, on top of it, he gave hope to a lot of people in that height category, because he has shown they've called Franco the giant killer, because it didn't matter that how tall you were, how big you were, Franco would destroy you on stage. It's that simple. So he was really great for that. But also, I think that Franco achieved it. He deserves this award because not only was he a great bodybuilding champion, but also what he did with his life. If you think about someone that was a sheep herder in Sardinia at the age of 13, and then come over here to the United States and become one of the greatest bodybuilders of all times, one of the strongest bodybuilders, and then going to chiropractic and treating thousands and thousands and thousands of patients. The man that has not only been thinking about himself, but how he can be also serving. Dr. Franco Colombo.
Okay. I have to thank many, many, many people for making it possible for me to be here.